I don't think so. If I had some basic outlook, it would be that people are monkeys with large brains, period. And that's the way you have to think about it. It does make me cynical about human motivation. And it makes me think you just have to be very practical, very realistic. I don't put any faith in utopian dreams. I don't think people are basically good or anything like that. The promises of politicians and the baloney that judges spew out in their opinions. I think one wants to have a caustic view of people, of all people. You have to be, recognize severe problems of criminality. We also have problems with, abuse of authority and with mistreatment of all sorts of people and overextension of criminal laws, excessive criminal sentences. So the problems are everywhere. I very much dislike the extremes of left and right. And anything that is faith-based, whether it's religious or whether it's, the left, they're just as religious. They don't have a God. But it's just as religious in the sense that it's based on faith rather than fact. So I think we should always be trying to, penetrate to the level of fact. Now, the criticism of this, of the pragmatic position, is that it's not enough to know what the facts are, know what the consequences are, because they have to be valued. You can't, there's a disjunction between is and ought. You can't infer ought from is. I agree with that. But there is a degree of consensus in society so that you actually know the consequences of particular policies. Most people will be brought to, because there's a basic moral, I don't like moralistic vocabulary, moralistic reasoning, but obviously people have moral feelings. They do react to things. So, if everything was known about abortion, who gets it, why, there are other ways of preventing it, and this and that and the other thing. If we really understood it, I think we would, again, most people, not 100%, but maybe 60%, would think, yes, this is how we should deal with it.